క్యాల్కులేషన్ చేయక నేను ఈ సినిమా చేయను సార్. సో దట్ ఈస్ సంథింగ్ దట్ ఐఎమ్ వెరీ క్లియర్ అబౌట్. అండ్ as far as you asked even about the actors in the movie, they're what we had written 8 years back, that the characters have remained just the same. Just because we have more money, we did not do anything different with it. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Yes, sir. Good evening, all. This is Jyotika Bijan from the Mumbai meeting. So, yes, the question is for you. Now, if KGF Part 1 released in Hindi, I'm talking primarily about Hindi, it got 2 crores on the day two, and then it went on the cross body. It was like 20x the kind of amount that came on day one. Now, with the kind of hype which is in the Sunday something, with the minimum of something, I've been looking at a 40 crore day one just in Hindi. Because I truly believe that that's the kind of number that we could be targeting. How do you feel about it?
Well, it was not for the numbers, but yes, in today's time, numbers matter. It's also the reflection of how many films and how many people have watched the film. So definitely I would want more and more people to watch. How many X? Actually, I don't want to think about that. But I'm very sure that whoever comes with whatever expectations they have, we will try to live up to that, and people will be entertained for sure. So I'm also expecting a huge this thing, because the kind of love and respect I'm getting to, people are showing towards us, I'm expecting a huge this thing. But beyond numbers, I want everybody to enjoy it. And this is to entertain them, and it will, that will be the sole purpose. ನೀವು ಕೇಳಿದಕ್ಕೆ ಒಂದೇ ಆನ್ಸರು. ಇವತ್ತು ನಾನು ಯೋಚನೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಿರೋದು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಕೆಜಿಎಫ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ, ಮುಂದಿನ ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ನಾನು ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ತಲೆ ಕೆಡಿಸ್ಕೊಂಡಿಲ್ಲ, ಅದ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಮಾತಾಡೋ ಟೈಮು ಇದಲ್ಲ. ಬಟ್ ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ಲಿ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಸಿನಿಮಾ ಅಂತ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ.